Although I have lived through the dawns of many eras, my story truly begins here.